He finna rap, y'all. Keep away waiting on you.
Alright. In the back of the back of the truck. Me and your lady.
Okay, hold up, pause. So, you taking folks, females, in your raps too? Okay. Okay, nobody be great.
Loud, articulate, and cute. Kind of quintessential, unique, and elegant too. Everything that I need. Baby, you are a queen. You got black, love, and confidence too. Kind of quintessential, and you love in you. Baby, you are a queen. Everything that I need.
Look at the kid though, but y'all remember this place? Yeah, I used to work here. I'm coming to pick up some money. Some money. I don't know if I showed y'all my outfit today, but I got this white t-shirt that I cut up, my shorts, my white shoes, this green shirt because it matched my hat. So yeah, it's like super quiet in here, y'all know. But yeah, I'm just here to pick up some money, like I said. Get this little I would say check, but it's a card. Get this little card so I can go. But yeah. I'm here to pick up a pay card.
Oh, okay. You got it.
Yes. Thank you. That was quick. They could have just sent this to me though. We don't say both. Look at God. But I'm really not doing nothing today. My grandma tired of eating barbecue, even though we only been eating it for 2 days. Now she see how I feel. But I can't hear them. But she want me to go to Checkers rallies. I don't know what it's called where y'all from, but she want me to go there and get her a fish sandwich because she tired of eating barbecue. And I'll probably get one because y'all know they like $2 for $5. So other than that, I really don't have too much planned. I'm waiting on my 4th of July vlog to upload. First of all, y'all don't even know what today is. Today is Tuesday, July 5th. Today, Tuesday.
First with low eyes, I like them black, pretty white teeth, body unique, booty on feet. Jamie, I hit them, chewing the teeth. Supposed to be thoughts, you know that was mine. My diamond shine, look, they really die.
My video's not sponsored. I ain't got enough people watching my videos for them to be sponsored, so I'm being straight up. So, I downloaded this My Fitness app. My Fitness Pal app. Y'all know that app? But my auntie said she was using that to lose weight. But let me tell y'all something about that app. You gotta type in every single thing that you put in your mouth. I probably gotta put this gum in my Fitness Pal thing. I'm not about this life. That's why I feel like that's how people lose weight. Because it's like, I don't feel like putting all this information in this app, so I'm just not gonna eat. That's what I think, if you ask me. So, if y'all wonder what I'm looking at, I'm looking over here at this sign. Just say, $4 meal deal and the 2 for $5. I want the 2 for $5, but I don't want no sandwich with crispy mushrooms on it. I ain't down for that life. I ain't about that right now. My grandma want a fish sandwich. That's it. Oh, it's over here. 2 for $5 deep sea double or the spicy chicken double. Well, want two pieces of meat? Y'all see that? I don't know if y'all see it because I like my phone on the front camera and I had to turn my phone all the way around, but yeah, deep sea double. That mean I have to double up on my app. But yeah, it tell you, like, you put your height and your weight in there. I really don't know my weight, even though we got a scale at the house. I'm too lazy to, like, see how much I weigh because I'm scared if I get on this, it's going to start going up too much. So, I guessed. And it's always best to overguess than to underguess. So, I believe I overguessed if I didn't hit the nail right on the head. And I put, and it tell you how many calories you need to eat a day. I think that's how you say it, calories to eat. But anyway, it tell you how much you're supposed to eat. And then it say if you eat this much, then you got to exercise this much. And then you got to tell it the exercise that you did. So basically, this thing keep you busy. Like, you just be like, I was typing in yesterday. Not yesterday. When was it? Y'all know the 4th was yesterday, but we celebrated Sunday. So Sunday, I was typing in stuff I was eating. My calorie count was at a negative 341, something like that. See, look at me, y'all. They got a chicken bite box where you get chicken bites and you get fries and it's $2. But my grandma want a fish sandwich and they got a fry level burger, a spicy chicken sandwich, a crispy fish sandwich, or a chili dog that's two for $3. I'm thinking about getting a two for $3 and then getting a chicken bite box. And I'm gonna smash. But then I had typed that in my fitness pad. My fitness pad. Then they're gonna be talking about me. I feel like people that make that app be like researching and they be laughing at you like you gonna be fat forever. Be top shots and yeah, I keep a few teams. They let the good air out. I got a few rings and I'm all the way up. And you can stay up. And if you ask anybody where I live, the point to the hill to say, go all the way up. Purchase out the onion, now she lit, huh? Wedding band rings on me lit, huh? Air to the game on the street, huh? Buzz, you want ice cream? Lily, you want ice cream?
Well, you got fish.
Yeah. They bit you on your foot? How come body braids stay in your hair longer than regular braids if they're doing the same thing technically? But anyways, I watched a lot of YouTube videos, and a lot of YouTube videos said most people, when they braided their TWA hair, they did box braids. And I was like, I'm tired of saying everybody, braid their TWA, it's box braids, so I can do something different. So I did this twice, but now I'm about to do box braids. So, as far as different, I got some like 50-something inch hair. I only got one pack because y'all know how I get. And I was like, if it work out with this one pack, then I'll go back tomorrow and buy the rest. But it comes to like, y'all know I'm 5'9", and the hair comes to like almost the middle of my thigh. And I don't want that to pull my edges out. I really don't, well, really my whole head is edges because it's about this big now.
Let's
better with the vlogging and stuff. But the reason I ain't been vlogging that much is because I've been doing my hair. Y'all see these braids though? Like, y'all know I'm 5'9". These braids come to like right here past my shorts. And they came right here. Y'all see that? They came almost to my knee, like the top of my knee. So I cut them to right here. Y'all know how long this took? Forever. Y'all like that though? Look at that. I want to look shorter, get longer hair. That's how I feel. But I want y'all to look shorter. But I didn't realize that I look shorter until I put it in my head. Cause how tall I look, y'all? Comment and tell me how tall I look. I get mad when you walk away. So I tell you leave when I leave today. Hola. I ain't got no room here. Oh, yeah. Might as well. Where you want me to put it? Over there. You like my new camera? Say hello to my people.
Fuck all y'all. Y'all say hey, man. Hey,
everybody. Shout out. Tell the people where to come get their car wash. Okay. All right. Don't even worry about
it. It's me. Ooh, Lord.
Y'all, help my brother. How people supposed to know you washing cars if ain't no signs up nowhere? Like. She like, I ain't gonna say that. But help them out, you know? Cause clearly they ain't got the whole way together. You said what? I didn't look inside of your car. You said it's nice. Got beer under the seat. Look at this. Look, just look. Y'all see that? Say it. I ain't paying. I'm just letting it be known. On anything, I ain't paying.
$5.
They just. It's hot. What you mean? Man, out here, do it for the females. Y'all give them a show, and then they'll come up. I bet they'll pull over. The man just had to show the tattoo, though. You don't think they'll come over? Yeah, I better get out there and put on a show, then.
All right, watch some pipes. $2.
Okay. One time. Okay, all right. I didn't even get you. I was recording there. Yeah, I hear you though.
Hey, shout out to all the black people that made it today. You know what I'm saying? You know, we dying out here like flies. Okay. You just kidding us. Left to right.
We dying like roaches. They kill roaches quick. You can't catch flies.
Kill them roaches. Yeah. I walked to the bank. I told them, be safe.
My cousin, she was sitting there and she was like, y'all be safe out there now.
That's
I love
fine.
You.
That's fine with my dad was like, she was like, it was an old picture. They were like, be safe.
Nigga to go cop, but
what you think?
I don't know. That's what I'm asking.
Good. Just know we gonna go cop.
Cop what though, Zach? Like, what are you copping?
cop crawl. I don't even know what you're talking about. Is that legal? Is it legal or illegal? Oh.
I love this song.
You like a whip, you like a stick.
It's gonna burn. I gotta make them sisters. Wait a minute. Miss Wendy Williams, like, I don't get on the fact of whether she a man or a woman. I don't know what's between that lady's legs, but I don't know if she Wendy or Wendell. That's not my business, but I know she ignorant. I know that. No, she not ignorant, she ignorant, you know what I'm saying? Like, she was like, I didn't see the whole clip, and I might be late to some of y'all, but I was all on Facebook, and y'all, I'm pretty sure y'all saw the post when they was like, Wendy Williams need to watch what she's saying, because she a young black man, so it could be her next. That was funny, but that was wrong, too. But I was just in my room a few minutes ago Googling the video, because I wanted to see the video. So as I'm Googling the video, it took forever and a year. So I see everybody making comments on the video, but I didn't see the video until I seen a little clip. It was like maybe a 30-40 second video, but she was like, I would be offended if we had historically white institutions. I would be offended if we had a National Association for White People. Then she don't even know what the NAACP stand for, baby. How you gonna get on national TV and don't even know what the NAACP stand for? She was like,
The national, ain't the sea colored, so we colored.
Baby, it's white people in the NAACP. What do you mean? Like, you don't have to be black to be for black people. You don't have to be black to be in the Black Lives Matter movement. So why is it that everything gotta be, like, I hate, okay, I'm not gonna say hate, because hate is a strong word. But I highly dislike people who out here and feel like, oh, that's racism. Let me explain something to y'all. First and foremost, black people can't be racist. Because racism is a system used to oppress a people. Black people ain't never been in charge of a system in America to oppress nobody. So how can we be racist? We can be prejudiced. Yes, we can. But black people cannot be racist. So I don't understand. Like, I'm trying to process this whole situation in my mind. Like, how... Because we have an NAACP and we have HBCUs. If y'all don't know what that is, NAACP, National Association for the Advancement of Colored People, and HBCUs, historically black colleges and universities. So, like, since we have those, that mean that black people are racist? If you're gonna say we should have HBCUs and shoot, NAACP, you might as well go to Stacey Dash route and say we should have BET. Baby, obviously all of this stuff is done for a reason. Like, everything on TV is for white people. Everything in America is for white people. Why do you have to specify white? You don't have to say, come buy from this white-owned business. Like, a good 80, 85, 90, 95% of everything in America is white-owned. Like, why should you have to specify that? That's for stuff like for colored people. Colored don't mean just black, baby. This the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People. So colored people can be equal. We are not equal. So, okay. See, I'm getting hot. I'm getting real hot, y'all, because it don't make sense to me. You know what I'm saying? It legit does not make any sense to me that somebody of color can say so much stuff about colored people. Other people include black people, Asians, Hispanics. Like, colored people is everybody that's not white. So, just because I say color, you just automatically assume that I'm just talking about black people. Black entertainment television. Yes, you got BET, but you got Logo too. That's for LGBT community. You got the Hispanic channels where they ain't talking nothing but Spanish. I don't know what's going on there. Am I gonna go raise a sign for that? No, ma'am. Clearly, they got a channel for a reason. They can relate to what's going on their channel. They can feel like they a part of America in their channel. So why is it that it's always black people? You'll never see no Asians or Hispanics or nobody else get on TV talking about their own people. Talk about, you'll see the people in the LGBT community getting on TV talking about, we don't need to have no gay channels. It's always the Stacey Dashes and the Wendy Williams of the black community always getting on TV and didn't want to show out. Like, show the people. You trying to show out for these white people, but you really showing these people how ignorant you are. And that just, like, I don't get that. Like, as many things as we have access to in 2016, you would think that people would have a little, like, even if it's not a lot, this much knowledge about their own race, like, about their own, like, baby girl didn't even know what the NAACP stood for, though. Baby girl don't know why we got historically black colleges and universities. Baby girl just sit here, like, okay, I'm done. I'ma stop talking, y'all, because I just feel like, if I keep talking about the situation, I'm just gonna keep getting mad. I know for a fact that Wendy Williams or Stacey Dash
probably would never see this video, but I know the Wendy Williams and the Stacey Dashes of my community, of the people on YouTube's community, I know y'all gonna see this video. Why do you hate so much on your own people? I legit love everybody that watch my videos. Whether you white, whether you black, whether you Chinese, Mexican, whatever you wanna be. That's your, I can't stop you from being that. That's the way that you was born. Why would I hate on you for that? That you have no control over that. So people, my brothers, my sisters, why you hate so much on you? I'm not like the people in my community. I'm different. Baby, everybody different. Identical twins are different. They the same color, probably the same weight. They the same age. Does that make them the same? No, it does not. So just because my skin color match somebody else's skin color, does that make us the same? No, I should have to say that. Clearly, we different people. I could be the same age as somebody. Does that mean we act the same? No, I could wear the same shoe size. I could be the same weight. I could be the same height. Our hair could be the same length. Does that make us the same person? No, it does not. So don't feel like you gotta down somebody else in your community to make you feel better about yourself because you feel like y'all not the same. Ain't no two people on earth the same. That's why God made all of us different. That's why y'all even might have the same name, the same mama, the same dad, the same everything. But at the end of the day, you two different people. You got different fingerprints, baby. Come on. Come on, America. We gonna have to do better. I promise we gonna have to do better. Because let me tell y'all something. Black lives matter. I know all lives matter. We already know that all lives matter. But right now we talking about black lives, and my brothers and my sisters' lives matter. In case y'all did not know, we matter. If we want to say that we matter, y'all quick, with the quickness, y'all ready to put us down. They talk about police killing. It ain't even, I'm saying y'all to everybody. I ain't saying y'all to people that's not black. Because to be honest, a lot of people who say that we kill each other, most of them be black. I ain't gonna say most. A lot of them are black. So, y'all.
I just feel like we don't want to let people live. You get what I'm saying? Let folks live their life. If I'm proud to be black, let me be proud to be black. If you proud to be whatever color you are, be proud to be that. If you a certain color and you're not proud to be that color, don't down somebody else just because that's the way that you feel about yourself. You get what I'm saying? That don't make sense. And I'm not even gonna sit here and make it make sense in my head because, it's ridiculous. Let me calm down. Because I'm hot right now. I feel like if somebody said something to me right now, I might go off. It depends on how they say it. So you feel like that's exactly how the sentence is gonna start. I ain't going off on any of y'all. At least y'all, a Stacey Dash or a Wendy Williams. Then yes, everything I said was directed towards you. If you feel some type of way about it, obviously you the issue. That's all I'm gonna say about that. But,